There's one thing that distinguishes us from all the other animals, and it is simply that we are the only animal that makes art. We're the only animal that invented the metaphor to define ourselves to ourselves, to define consciousness to ourselves. And it's a place like Baruch and other great learning institutions that keep us on track and make us understand what the real definition of a civilization is. It is not military power. It is not economic power. It is the use of the mind. And it's so nice to have been invited to spend some time here using my mind in conformity with other minds.